do it if you can all keep your right hand on the ball, bounce a little bit, and then your left